We are back with the antics of the two hyena cubs at the den, and they really seem to be fascinated by this stick. And this does not surprise me at all. Hyenas are one of the only animals, especially carnivores, that is actually born with canines already out. So chewing is definitely part of every day.